is able to dictate policies and procedures for what goes on in the campus. It's my understanding that campuses across the country have been having other issues with sexual harassment and rape on campus and other issues like that. So it's really important that whenever we have an opportunity to address these issues and have public discourse about it, that the university community is able to do that without political interference from outside entities. So it's important that we support what's already been decided. I would be in support of that, but also just to take it a little bit further, the whole power play issue, I agree with that as well. We want to make sure that we establish relationships between our professors and students and really make sure that that's very clear cut so everybody understands going forward what the proper procedures should be. Thank you.